Good morning and selamat datang. Simeo is honored to be the host of this historic seminar, workshop and performance of the Makyong spiritual dance and music tradition, which is another example of the shared cultural heritage of Southeast Asia, brought about by the interactions and exchanges among regional ethnic groups in the past. The Makyong testifies to the dynamic interaction of not just movement, sounds, and stories, but give us a closer glimpse into our people's hearts and spirituality. Spirituality is indeed at the core of Makyong, and it is a highly regarded healing ritual embedded into some communities, traditions, and practices. In recent times, the Makyong tradition has been pushed to the fringes of mainstream culture, and the continuity of its practices is in peril. Thus, the Makyong is motivated to organize this event because we felt the need for knowledge on Makyong to be exchanged and disseminated further. We leave you one of the oldest, if not the oldest, living example in the dance theater. Makyong is still practiced in some pockets of societies in Indonesia, Malaysia, and Thailand. Despite the swelling test of time, now more than ever, Makyong is facing the challenge of sustainability. Its vibrance having been described in 2008 on the UNESCO representative list of intangible cultural heritage of humanity by the nation. Today and tomorrow, we will witness five Makyong troops from the Bintan Island of Indonesia, from Kelantan and Kuala Lumpur of Malaysia, and from Patani and Yala in Thailand, who are staunchly committed in ensuring Makyong survival. We will also have prominent scholars who will give us deeper look into the knowledge of Makyong, including history, spiritual significance, ways of performance, contemporary challenges, and community participation. Indeed, we are very honored to have gathered some of Makyong's eminent researchers who will help us build our understanding of this precious tradition. Thus, may I express our deepest gratitude to the speakers for their generosity in sharing this knowledge. Lastly, some 20 experts in traditional and folk performances from Southeast Asian countries, namely Cambodia, Indonesia, Laos, PDR, Malaysia, Philippines, Singapore, Thailand, Vietnam, will attend this workshop tomorrow to acquire some of the Makyong skills and techniques. Through the paper presentations and workshop, I am positive that we will be able to relate Makyong to their experiences in the management of traditional and folk performances in their respective countries. So we have a very packed program focusing on scholarship and best practices, which we hope will be a unique experience for all of us here. May I gratefully acknowledge our chief partner in making this event possible, the Thai Kadi Research Institute of Thammasat University, led by the rector and the chairman of the institute. It's my pleasure to welcome all of you here today, and I'm looking forward to a productive and memorable 2 days of knowledge sharing and enjoyable performances. On behalf of Simeo Supapa, welcome to the seminar and performance, and welcome to Bangkok, and hope you all have a enjoyable time while you are here. Thank you very much.